This is not fair.
All right.
But I have it. I don't know what your problem is, okay. But I have it.
Okay. All right.
So what I'm doing is I'm trying to break the stare. I'm trying to get you to start looking around more.
All right.
There we go. You sure? There you go.
Crystal Tower, RV Lightsport, 321 Bravo Tango, 32 Northbound.
RV 321 Bravo Tango, Crystal Tower, and 32 and 320 at 9 are clear for takeoff, northbound approved.
Clear for takeoff, 1 Bravo Tango.
So left on right?
Huh? We're going to go straight out. We're going northbound. Okay. Yeah, I didn't know if he said left turn, but we're going north. Okay, your job. A little more power. It'll help. More power. Get that nose and power up. Power up. Okay. Nose up. Up, 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 up. Up, 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 up. Oh, down, 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 down. Hold it. Stop right here. You on the brakes?
No.
Oh, you were not. It felt like it kind of jerked on us there. All right. Yeah, a little roly-poly. Nothing harsh, though. Oh, there's that beam again. Oh, CO detector.
Okay.
See the field over there?
Yeah.
That's one field you have. Drop the right wing.
Okay.
Drop the right wing.
Uh-huh.
See the other field over here? You also have that available. You should be able to make either of those fields with no problem. There's nothing over here.
Okay.
All right, there's nothing. Up here you got some baseball fields you might get into. Maybe.
Okay.
Do I turn to north?
Oh, so those two fields, right?
Yeah, those two fields are available to you. Remember, 2,500 feet.
Okay.
Back and forth. And get us on a north heading. No, just find a road.
Oaks. Yep.
It's part of the country. Roads go north, south, east, west. The nose down. Nose is way too high. Push it over. Push it over.
Yeah, trimming, trimming.
No, push it over. Push it over.
Okay.
And then trim it. Because you're already 100 feet over.
Okay.
Now, going to continue accelerating. Okay, now I don't want to be mean to you, but get us leveled off here.
Okay.
All right. What you think is level, we're going to see how you do on your altitude. Now, I left you at 2,600, I believe, right?
Okay.
All right. Do you think we're climbing, descending, or holding altitude right now?
Yeah.
Yeah? No, look where the nose is.
Yeah,
what do you think?
Nose looks level.
It does look level.
Yeah.
Well, let's look. We're already at 2,800 feet. And the nose is high, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we're going to take it back away. Get the nose down there. About like that. Oh, that's a little bit... Yeah, that's not bad right there. All right, trim that thing for about here. Remember, I left you at 2,800 feet the last time we looked, right?
Yeah.
Get your finger away from the push to talk. You think we're climbing, descending, or holding?
We might be holding at like 2,600.
3,000 feet. Okay, it's back off again. I left you at 3,000 feet, level the airplane.
Okay. Get down to...
Watch your speed. You can tell we're a little bumpy. Listen to it. So pull a little bit of that power back. It down about 5,000 RPM.
There we go.
Get us northbound. Northbound. Let me know when you think you're northbound.
Northbound.
You think you're northbound? You sure?
Yeah.
Positive.
Yes.
Certain.
Yes.
All right. Let's look. All right, you're 356 degrees.
Okay.
Not bad.
Close.
You're within 5 degrees of that.
Okay.
We're still holding at 3,000 feet. Okay, that's nice and steady. Do you think you're climbing, descending, or holding level?
Descending.
Okay, fix it. We're going to stay at 3,000 feet.
We are going to stay at 3,000?
Yeah, stay at 3,000 feet.
Okay. Yeah.